This is the back door of the building with the attic floor that you required, Mr. Holmes.
These shards of glass are from the window above. It's empty. Someone broke through the window to get inside the attic, but in his haste he ripped his jacket. Cluster of thick black threads. They're unusually strong. I should examine them under the microscope. We can conclude that the person whom Leighton saw climbed up the wall, broke into the attic window, and escaped through the hatch. my analysis table. It is useful for my work. Let us take a closer look. It is not a thread, but a hair. I very much doubt that it is human. I need to compare this sample with a human hair and a horse hair. A shaving brush is usually made from horse hair. Watson, could you please pass me your shaving brush?
Here you are.
Watson, look, what's outside the window?
Well, I don't see anything. Ouch! Holmes!
Oh, don't make such a fuss. One little hair. Human hair is significantly thinner than the black sample. This is a most unusual hair. The horse hair is thinner than the hair that we found. So, this black hair belongs to an animal, and it is larger than a horse. A hair from a large and exotic animal. My analysis table. It is useful for my work.